And also breaking at 5, two brothers behind bars following a deadly shootout in Theodore. Mobile police arresting Hyron and Harry Davis just 24 hours apart. Both charged in the murder of Alvin Dees. Dees was gunned down at the Peppertree Apartments on Sperry Road Sunday. Still no bond set for either brother charged.